Hi kids, it's your boy Glenauer from Glen's World. You know what today it is? It's my birthday! My 14th birthday! Woohoo! I can't believe that is happening. Oh my gosh. I'm now 14. I'm not 13 anymore. And you know what I want to look this shiny thing on my teeth? You notice? It's my braces. And don't worry, it's not hurting at all. I go there every day to check off my braces. And yeah, I got all the colors. It's like dark blue. It's like purple. Like purple. You know what I got for my birthday? When I was at the dentist for my braces, the doctor gave me this. The teeth thing goes squishy as a toothpaste. I love it because blue is my favorite color. Yeah, and you know, as I wear a green shirt. Now, I got Toy Bunny. Toy Bunny is for like Five Nights at Freddy's 2, like the games, like you explore some rooms and stuff, but like check the cameras and stuff, and like all the animatronics like moving around, not like Chuck E. Cheese, like not like Chuck E. Cheese and stuff. And you notice that sucks that animatronics is gone, and you notice you saw that food thing, it's the puppet. This is from the FNAF 2 also, and the FNAF 1. Is Golden Freddy. And you know, FNAF 1 was released on my birthday on 2014. It's crazy. Wow. Like, my best friend Austin got me Toad. It's so cool. I watched the Super Mario Brothers movie. It's really awesome. And look, it comes with a fry pan. It kind of looks like Rapunzel, like Tangled. Like, Flynn Lighter / Eugene. Sorry about the TV, like my TV is like do it on and off. Like, I don't know. And then it kinda looks like yeah. Next up is Coraline. She's wearing her pajamas. I don't know why she's wearing her rain boots. Yeah. It's crazy. I love her though. I watched her movie, it was awesome. And I heard this doll, or figure I should say, is take off the face off, and then move the eyes and stuff, and use the different faces. But I'm not gonna show you. Like, crazy, like, I don't know. Like, I don't know why it does that. And I noticed that it comes with the blankie, like, I don't know, it's kind of so freaky, it feels so soft. Oops. Here. She comes with the blankie. I don't know why she moves. And it comes with the stand too as well. It comes with the stand. Yeah, it comes with the stand. Now the last one I have is Exotic Butters. It's from FNAF also, but not in FNAF 2. It's from Sister Location and FNAF. It's like FNAF 5. Look, it's so funny that you could actually take off Exotic Butters. Like, it kind of looks like French fries. But you see inside? It's where the Exotic Butters. I love the bow. Like, the bow. Yeah. You see this stick thing? Like here, the white thing? It's where the stick's like. You see it goes like. Stick it's. Right to his side. It's like sticky. It's like stands. Yeah, it's so cool. Yep. That's all for my birthday gifts. Hey, guess what? My family called me and texted me for wish me a happy birthday. I hope you loved the video. Please like and subscribe for 1 million likes. I'll see you next episode. Please wish me a happy birthday for me. Bye-bye. Oh yeah, one more thing about my gift. I also got like a helmet. And then I also got like a motorcycle bike. Like the motorcycle bike was like, it goes like fast. And stuff is like twist and stuff. It's like kind of like both bike and motorcycle. Like swatch off. Yeah. Bye.